wonderful weather today. So that's why I had a very soft landing. Oh, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so happy to see you here. So, and it's very big pleased that the Queen invited you in our big party. So, as you know, London has got a lot of amazing attractions, and that's why I suggest you to take a bus and go around London. I will promise that London city sights will be impressed you so much. But it's better to have a trip with one good team.
Big Ben, the left side, and Plaza, the right side. So, and Trafalgar Square, and House of Parliament. Yes, let's make a circle. Follow me, yes. Oh, children, look. The red says...
Stop.
Yes. Yellow says... Sorry, yellow says... And green says...
Go.
Go, let's go, children. Let's continue. Exploring this amazing city. Okay, and now, please, can you sit on the bench? I prepared something interesting for you. Okay, thank you very much. Do you know what's right in here? Who knows? Who can guess what's right in here?
London,
of course. So let's try to name each sound of these letters. So this sound is? Show me the action. Very good. Okay. This. Beautiful. Okay. Yes. Really good. This sound. Show me the action. Amazing. Okay. This sound again. You're right. And the last one. Amazing. Thank you very much. So now I have a little more difficult quiz for you. So, Tikhon, come to me, please. Tikhon, come to me very quickly. Yeah. So, can you find oh sound? Can you find oh sound? Uh-huh. It's very big and like a circle shape. Circle shape. Oh, Tikhon, can you find oh? Uh-huh. Yes, you? Yes, you're watching on it. Yeah.
Yes, it's on. Good. Thank you very much. Okay, Taya, come to me, please. Come to me. Can you find
Mama.
The sound? Sound. Okay. Okay, very good. Taya, Taya, do you know any words? With N. Start with N. Taya, do you know any words? N, N. What's N? Do you know any words?
No.
Of course, thank you. Vespesonchka, Vasilisa, come to me, please. Can you find le sound? Le, yes, exactly. What kind of words do you know? Any words. Ah, believe, of course, thank you. Don't be shy, it's okay. Oh, Katinka, come to me. Katinka, come to me, please, very quickly. Can you find oh sound? Oh, exactly. Katinka, do you know any words? Start with oh. Autumn, it sounds like oh. Okay, let it be. So, Vita, come to me. Slava, Vita. Oh, what is your name? Sorry. Vita, okay. So, can you find the sound? Yes, it's okay. What kind of words do you know, Vita? What kind of words do you know? Dog. Okay, thank you. Let it be. Why not? Tonichka, come to me, my dear. Can you find sound? Sound. Well done. What kind of words do you know? No. Any words. Okay, just show me what's that. Nose, okay, or nest, right? Okay, Dimochka. Dima, come to me. Dima, come to me. Okay, I will help you to sit more comfortable. Can you find left side? Okay. Tanchika, don't hustle, my darling. Who else, children? Anya, come to me, please. Come to me. Don't worry. Okay, who else, Varya? Come to me. Uh-huh, don't be shy. Can you find sound? What kind of words do you know? Octopus, let it be, very good. Who else, children? Kirusha, come to me. Okay. Kirushinka, can you find or sound too? Yes, exactly. Which kind of words do you know? Or. Yes, it's good. Thank you very much, children. Yo, Dana, you want to demonstrate your skills, of course. Can you find le sound? Sorry, you're right, but it's le. What kind of words do you know, Dania? What kind of words, children, do we know? Le, willy, lolly, lolly, lollipop. Thank you, Grasonchka. Thank you very much. Okay, now it's time to funny bunnies. Pay attention, dear. Pay attention. Danichka, I think it's very good time. Okay, British men prefer to talk. Okay, I see. So, funny bunnies, I think it's good time to visit our British farm. Please, let's go and let's have a look. What do we... Yes, let's go to the farm, children. And let's have a look what we can see at the farm. We will see so soon. Okay, and now I have one question for you, dear parents. So, what do you know about British farm? Have you ever been to British farm? Somebody? No, unfortunately. So, our queen, of course, prefers to visit her own farm time to time. And now we have very good chance to appear there and know what British people do at the farm. So, thank you. Everybody's got very huge carrot. Wonderful. So, funny buddies, can you stand up, my darling? Can you stand up? Okay. Now, let's take this carrot and move. Yes, in front of this carrot. Good. And let's move it a little bit. Very, very good job. Very good job. Okay. What's happening? Oh, look. Dear parents, look at them. Oh, I think our funny bunnies are very tired. Breathtaking places, and if you want to see all of them, you should take a car. But what's happened? It's 5 o'clock. Where are funny bunnies? We should hurry a little bit. So I think we are ready to take a car and go around London with funny bunnies.
Dear children. Okay, and now I have
So funny bunnies, are you ready to continue our trip? Данечка, Кирилл, I think you are ready, right? Okay. So, dear parents, what else do you know about London? What kind of attractions do you know? Do you know Big Ben? What else? I think you know many. You, please.
Telephone box.
Oh, yes, it's a very famous symbol of London. What else?
London Eye.
Yeah, thank you, London Eye or London Wheel. Yes, it's very famous, I agree with you. So, and now I want to suggest you to play one very famous British game, and it's called, maybe you try to guess. What's the name of this city side?
London Bridge is falling down.
Oh, Vita, thank you, because I know that the next performance is a British game. So and now I'd like to ask two parents to play with us. Who wants to play with us? Just try. Okay, please, maybe you and somebody else, please. Don't worry. Okay, okay, let's go with play with us. So ask Arina, yes, to help me. So we should, yes, stay in front of you. No, I think you can, yes, in a boy, for example. And I'm staying with a girl, okay? So now, yes, girls and boys, step forward, yes. So I think our children know the rules of this game. Okay, and we should catch them. Like, yes. Like this. Okay, let's try. Let's try to solve this one. is how many?
Three.
How to say?
Three.
Very good. Thank you. Yes, come to me. Yes. So, can you try to solve this? Very good, brilliant. Who else? Who wants? Danchika, come to me. Yes. So, let's try to solve this one. Brilliant. Good job. Thank you. Tikhan, come to me. You want to? Later a little bit, okay? So, Tikhan, can you try to solve this one?
One.
Exactly. Thank you. Who wants else? Kirusha, come to me. Okay. So, can you solve this one? Not one. Two. No. No one. One plus two plus one. Don't be shy, Kirill. Come here. What's the number? Okay, can you say? Kirusha. No? Okay, let's help him.
Three.
How much?
Three, right? Yes? No? Let it be. Okay, thank you. Can you sit down? Sit down. Okay.
No.
Thank you. Okay, Ty, you will be the last, okay? For you, it will be very, very easy. Well done, children. And now let's have a look what I prepared for you. So now we have, what is it, children? Do you know what it is? Red bus? Yes, it's a red bus. Let's count. Can you count how many are here?
16 and 17.
Brilliant! Thank you very much. So, Vita, can you help me to collect all these cars, okay? Can you help me put on the windowsill? Can you put it here? Okay, well done. So, now, I'd like to ask you one more. As you see, I'd like to ask you all the time. So, what do you know about United Kingdom? Have you ever heard about very famous British writer Rudyard Kipling? And I would like to ask you, what the book did he write? Yes, the Jungle Book, exactly. And now I suggest you to have a trip in this book. Seems starting to rain. Congrats! It's finished!